For the Ugandans to celebrate independence, about my concern, it's not helpful to me. Because what if they celebrate? What do they celebrate? For me, I will not get anything about independence. So it's better for those big men from the offices who like, oh, normally celebrate that day, to get the money and give the orphans in the villages, give the churches, at least churches can give you advice, the big churches, and they give you some schools. Instead of celebrating that Independence Day, it happened once, 1962. It doesn't help me.
To me, independence is very important because our country has evolved from several issues, and therefore us having gotten independence is another issue we should rejoice in. Therefore, to me, it is a very great thing, and I think it is worth celebrating about.
And for me, I think that it's just a good idea to have this day celebrated because if we can consider what has been happening since the colonial period, then we have found reasons to really celebrate this.